What's up? Welcome back to K-Muck, and today Kevin Hook's gonna get drafted too. It's got the hobby bias dance.
Okay.
I'm ready. He had a little pop-up to send the last time. Why do I keep missing it? Oh, that's gone. Let's go. Okay. If that was the Red Sox part, that would have been a round rule double. Dang it. I'm gonna try contact. That didn't really help, I think, because it's foul, right? Oh, it's not foul. Oh. Alright, Captain Hook's not gonna be good on his hitting because, I mean, can't blame him. He's born on a pirate ship.
Yeah, it asks you where he's from, and there was an option to see. And Tether and K-Monk was like, oh my gosh, yes, that.
It's ripping some down the line, though. I mean, I'll probably make another video about him, like, playing his first, like, minor league game. But we'll see who he gets with.
Who knows? This might be Tyson's new thing. You might never see Fortnite video again, just kidding. But it might be a variation of Fortnite and show, right?
Yeah. I'm gonna just practice a little bit because I just want to see like how good he is. Alright, he missed his first ball, but oh yeah, I didn't read the words. I thought it was to the right, and I was like, what? Yes! Who got him? Good boy. You can't like do all this fancy stalling. You need to get him immediately. You're at shortstop. You have to throw more immediately when you're at third though. Throw immediately! He barely got him. Okay, field double plays. Let's get it, Captain! What you gonna do? Hey there. Oh, that's easy, don't play. Okay, I can't wait till it's my turn to throw the don't play. That'll be awesome. Okay, I was thinking I had a 31, but then it said double plays. Okay, let's do this. I'm ready. Okay, easy out, easy double. Okay, we got him. Yes! My time. This is Captain Hook. I can't speak clearly right now. This is Captain Hook's time to shine. Yes, we got him. I'm literally spamming circle so I can get the guy out. If you can hear that, yeah, you have good ears. You probably don't need a good ears because it's loud. Give me them double plays, ball. Okay, there's one. Yep. You happy with this performance? That's good.
Done for the day and heading back to the locker room. This player is met by one of the scouts in a...
Alright, Captain Hook's getting to play in the field. I'm never throwing a third because that one's really I'm just getting up. I barely got any time.
Hit on the ground out to short. Comes up with it.
This Captain Hook.
In time and the side is retired. So they get now to the plate.
Kevin
Booker
Hook's gonna turn the double play here.
His first opportunity in this
one. I'm gonna move this way and in. So I can turn the double play.
And the 0-1. For second. But this is speared by the first baseman. And now they'll tag him out between first and second. It's a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away in third from the stretch.
I should tell him.
Kelly's completed third with one away.
I'm not going to do it. Come on now, one time, right here. Because I just don't want
it. Get down the line at first.
I call with Jay when he's already like 59 years old.
Contact with at the plate, Carlos Rodriguez.
He's hitting up.
One here in the early going.
Trust me.
Rodriguez.
Get the ball much quicker.
Ball grounded to short. This could be two. Reined in. Oh. One there.
Okay.
On to first, and they turn the double play.
Why am I so far back?
To follow up the double in his last at bat with another big hit right here. Here's the first pitch.
Captain Hook.
Joyce has a play. Two gone. Ready for another shot now.
Okay.
Fernando Gonzalez. And their runners at the corners now. Ready with the 1-1.
Or we can double play and stick with the run.
Ground ball sent back up the middle. The second one on to first, and it's a double play, although the run does come into score from third. Into the box now.
Chief Hook. Locked
him up.
Run, Chief Hook, run!
Joyce is over and he's got it for Diego Prado.
I don't even know what I was thinking.
Oh, my, that's a base hit in the left field. So it's a leadoff base hit to open their half of the eighth.
Okay, ready stop shouting, stop shouting!
Gonzalez.
The right field end. Fernando.
Gonzalez. 1-2. Grounded to first.
Wow, that's perfect.
Riding it once again, Chief Hook. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. First pitch hack in here, and that's the first
one.
Mendo, the runner at first with two gone.
Makes me want to bunt.
Skied in the air to straightaway.
Oh my gosh, what's with Captain Hook and pop-ups?
And a shot of Johnny Joyce. He got on top of one of was a ground out victim last time.
We're gonna get him at first.
A ball and two strikes, here it is. A bounce to the left side. Oh, and he can't come up with it. And the throw will be too late.
Kind of want to change my settings.
He's ready to do the 0-1.
Guy,
on the ground towards short.
Okay.
Randall Babcock, and the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here.
Yeah, he's not quite as powerful on the left side. He's certainly not Chipper Jones, but hitting right-handed.
Throw to second for the force out on the side of Hook, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Captain Hook's up to bat. So I'm getting rat boys.
First offering on its way.
Okay, that was first pitch. That's my fault.
And that's the first strike.
Could have whacked that if I wasn't controlling him. Let's do this.
And they pitch out here, but nothing's going on.
Yeah, you better throw a ball.
There we go,
rip a deer. I've actually hit more than one contact home run.
A 1-1 count. Here's the pitch. Pitch out. Nothing.
Why does he keep pitching out? He's gonna walk me. Alright.
Let's do this.
Park on at first. Nobody out.
Alright, Captain. Let's do this. Okay, that was laser.
To pop it up, but this'll land untouched.
So here we go again. Oh, come on, just go ahead and hit it.
The 2-2 in the dirt, but it swung on for the third strike.
Dang it. At least that was second.
As he looked to bring home that tie run from second with a base hit into the outfield.
I need to hear from my boys.
Right through it here, he's behind 0-1.
There's no girls on the field. You only have two options. If you pick it, it's just not good.
Scooped up on the backhand. The second for one.
Yeah, there's no way to take that guy out.
He came through with an RBI.
So he hooks up, boys.
Has a look, now pitch. And he squares up on this one.
Chief Hook's first home run? Dang it! I thought that was his first home run.
Digging in. Chief
Hook smacked that last one. Let's see if he can do it again.
Pitch of the at bat on its way.
Oh, that's gone. Okay.
To left center, Babcock sprinting after it. He
dang it! We won! Alright, we're going to fast over to our pick.
The third pick, the Chicago White Sox select, Chief Hook.
I'm not doing the White Sox. I already have another one.
Well, I still get the Charlotte Knights.
No! No! Alright, I don't want the White Sox. Sorry to all you White Sox fans out there. Yeah, I just don't want it. We're entering the draft.
Welcome back to the Major League Baseball. With
give
the
me a good
pick,
team.
The Baltimore
the Orioles!
Chief.
I've never had the Orioles. Plus first pick. The Bay Sox. Alright, thanks for watching. Hit the subscribe button. Not don't kick it. Click it. And thumbs up and comment down below. And I'll see you guys in the next video, which will be in a couple minutes, I guess.